Hey everyone, it is me, Fallen Logic. I was looking into EEGs because I am a Star Wars fan, and I wanted to see whether I could modify a game so that your concentration in real life affected your force powers in the game. EEGs are really expensive, so I got this toy, a Mattel MindFlex headset, for $12 off eBay. I found a guide online. I have soldered up these wires to the internals, and then I have plugged them in to my Arduino and the ground and receiver pin. And I am measuring my concentration values on screen while playing, I was playing Jedi Academy. But, point being, I think this might actually work. So I figured out a good value for the concentration, one that's not going to accidentally activate the force power while you're just regularly playing the game. You have to actually, like, think consciously. And that is about 90. So as you can see on my console readout here, or maybe, I don't know if you can see it, I'll edit this later. It shows the concentration level. Now, all I have to do is interface that with either the game or my keyboard to send a signal that tells the game, hey, activate a force power. And you can cycle through them with the E button or whatever. Okay, watch this. So I don't have my hands on anything, not on the mouse, on the keyboard. I'm holding the phone with one of them. I am going to activate it with my mind, the force lightning in this game. There you have it. Three pulses of force lightning activated with my brain. Now, I need to get some other people to test this. This is, if you want to introduce yourself.
Sup, I'm Matthew. I'm trying to concentrate so I can shoot lightning in a video game. It's hard to do, it's hard to do at will, but I did it a second ago.
I considered just recording the screen, but then people would say I was faking it, because it would look like I just recorded myself clicking a button. There it goes again. I wonder if I'm doing Sudoku or something, with like boost your concentration. Oh, there you go, that was twice in a row.
What I noticed is, when I'm personally gaming, I typically sit with the game here and a Discord tab open here, and I'll like write and respond to messages and think about that. So I'm wondering if just playing the game is the fact that I typically multitask while playing.
In order to fix some of the window focus issues, I actually ended up duct taping a motor to my keyboard. So the Arduino, instead of sending data over the serial port to the computer, which then converts it to an int and does the calculation and stuff, all that's handled on the Arduino, and then the motor itself physically presses a button. Thank you so much for watching the video, and the best part about this is you can actually do it yourself. I'll put links and instructions in the description to the things that I use.